Everybody, I just was looking on my channel, 45 subscribers. Now that is beast. So, PJs, I'm selling my PJs. Can I change out of those? Oh, geez, I gotta get it out of here. Oh, jeez. Got my shirt on and some shorts on. Just so you know, just to let you know, Pro Training Basketball, right here, they have a YouTube channel. I actually go train with Tony Watson, the coach of Pro Training. He'll pretty much do all their videos, but I go train at their facility. I don't know if any of you guys are interested in basketball, but go check out their channel. Channel link in the description, and if it doesn't work for you, just go on YouTube, search up Pro Training Basketball. They should be the first channel there with this symbol. So, yeah, their motto is "Perfect Your Game," and I believe it says the same. It says "Pro Training" on the back. So, go check out their channel. Pretty, really good channel. That actually probably the biggest YouTuber that I've actually met. I told him I watched my video, his videos too. I liked and subscribed. So, yeah, and I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm a little bit sick, but you still gotta fight through it. Got to sleep over tonight. Probably prank calling some people, but we need to fight through it. Don't matter if you're sick. Don't matter. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. You know what? Because I keep fighting, because I keep uploading more videos, no matter under what circumstances. Today I'm going to probably make myself a time lapse of just me doing homework. Homework. So, keep fighting, never give up. I learned this from my dad and Jake Paul. Michael Jordan played in an NBA Finals with a fever of 103 degrees. Keep going, never give up, once said by John Cena. YouTube editor's gone. I'm still using another one. Never give up. That's all I have to say out there for you guys. And let's get into this day. Here we go. Wait. Here we go.
Look at what decided to show up at my house this morning. Guys, this is a turkey vulture. For where I live, it's called Grand Island. These guys live under the Grand Island Bridge. This is really neat that he's come and landed in one of my trees. Oh, this is awesome. I'm breathing heavy because I sprinted inside to grab my phone. Oh, this is awesome. I'm going to end up sending this to my friend Matthew, this video, because he talks about the turkey vultures to me all the time. You've seen in my videos. So this is a really neat find. I hear something fly over when I'm cleaning out my dad's truck, because he's getting a new one today. And it's just this massive turkey vulture sitting in this tree. So there he goes. Look how big he is. Awesome.
Guys, like I said, I'm doing a time lapse of me doing homework. Stop following. Time lapse starts now. Okay, so this voiceover, first try, look at, I'm using my math homework, yep, calculator, pencil, keep going, Brendan, calculator, pencil, now I'm switching over to, and then I just showed you I got a 90 on my math test. You're ready for me. This stuff is really hard. Mr. Chasner had an exception for this one. He's my teacher. Yeah. Keep going. Come on, Brendan. Pencil, calculator. Come on, keep going. Are you breaking my tripod over there, Jack?
No.
So.
Okay, that's it. Now I'm talking over myself. Okay.
And, it's gonna fill up my water. I feel worse. My medicines needs to kick in. Took medicine this morning, so hopefully that works. I'm gonna fill up my water. nice and works. Just gonna keep tissues with me. Drinking water. Should be good. Allergies, man, this weather here. I don't know how it is with you guys wherever you're watching, but Buffalo is a mess. Today is Friday. I don't have any school today. But yesterday was probably 89 degrees. 90. Wednesday was 90 degrees. Thursday dropped down to about 65, and today it's got to be around 65 still, but it's pretty nice outside. So. Yeah. It's a mess, and that'll be good. I mean, worry about me. I worry about the kids in Puerto Rico. They have a lot worse than me. We're sitting there in social studies. My social studies teacher got really mad because we were complaining about how hot it is. And she's like, the kids in Puerto Rico right now got hit with that hurricane. There are people there without any air conditioning, anywhere to live, to sleep. And they're probably starving, thirsty, and just probably hot. It's like, they're so hot right now. They're warm. It's got to be 90 degrees there. So stop complaining. There are kids that have it, people that have it worse than you. Just get by it. Get through it yourself. So, there's nothing for me to be complaining about a little stuffy nose. So, I'm probably just gonna go hang out my sister downstairs and whatever. So, oh yeah, and I finished my homework. Hope you enjoyed that time lapse. Peace. Lens isn't focusing. Tell me lens to focus, Gamble.
Focus.
Come on. Thanks, Gamble. When I do have the camera off, the camera drop her pretzels and turn around. Ready to smack me. We have a special guest coming tonight. We'll tell you that. I'm not going to tell you. Until he comes. There's a, hey, he's a boy. It's a boy. A friend of mine was over at my birthday party over at the Trios. Probably already guessed it, but nope, friend of mine. Let's go do something. Let's go do something. Okay, guys, I'm back. Didn't get to do anything fun in between. Jack's here.
Gang, what's up?
I'm signing off here. See you guys later. Peace.
Later.
Dab.
Alert. Later.
Dab.